You can't just disappear like that. Okay, not anymore. Not after what happened last time. When I worry about A getting a hold of you or hurting you or worse, you know, I have a very real picture of what that looks like in my mind.
I was in town, Spencer, okay? I was right here.
Well, not for me. You weren't.
When I used to feel like the walls were closing in, I'd take off. But this time I stayed. For you.
Spencer, I don't care what you can't tell me. I care about you. I love you. Do you hear me? I love you. Spencer! Spencer!
If we had a real baby, what would it look like?
I'm picturing a newborn with a six-pack.
Called you for the first time yesterday. I finally found the missing part of me. I felt so close, but you were far away. Left me without anything to say. Now I'm speechless, over the edge, I'm just breathless. I never thought that I'd catch this love bug again. Hopeless, head over heels in the moment. I never thought that I'd get hit by this love bug again. Out of my mind, I think about your eyes all the time. Beautiful, but you don't even try.
Don't even try.
Modesty is just so hard to find. Now I'm speechless, over the edge, I'm just breathless. I never thought that I'd catch this love bug again. Hopeless, head over heels in the moment. I never thought that I'd get hit by this love bug again. I kissed her for the first time yesterday. Everything I wish that it would be. Suddenly I forgot how to speak. Hopeless, breathless, baby.
Pretending not to love you was the hardest thing I've ever done.